This video will guide you through the pre-flight setup required for using M-Mode and an introduction to using the DJI Virtual Flight App. Power on the drone, goggles, and remote controller, and make sure they are all properly linked. Press the 5D button of the goggles and enter the main menu. Go to Setting, Control, Remote Controller, Button Customization, Custom Mode, and set to Manual Mode. Open the rubber cover on the back of the remote controller behind the throttle stick and adjust the F1 and F2 screws with the hex key that comes in the box. Tighten the F1 screw to stop the control stick from auto-recentering and increase its resistance. Tighten the F2 screw to reduce the resistance of the throttle stick. Go to the App Store on your phone and download the DJI Virtual Flight App. The DJI Virtual Flight App provides users with three training sections. Skills training can be used for remote controller and M-Mode tutorials. Free Flight is for unlimited flight training in different environments. Time Trial can be used for drone racing in different environments. The DJI Virtual Flight App can be connected with a remote controller through the DJI FPV Goggles V2 for immersive flight training. Turn on the remote controller and goggles. Connect the goggles with your phone via the USB-C port, and the app interface will be displayed in the goggles. Use the right stick of the remote controller to select items on the goggles screen, and press Start-Stop button to select. After having sufficient flight training with the app, you can try M-Mode out in the real world. Find an open and unobstructed location. Pull the throttle stick all the way down. Press the Start-Stop button on the remote controller twice to start the motors. And you are ready for your first flight in M-Mode. Hit the like button if this tutorial was helpful. If you need any support with your DJI gear, feel free to contact us via Facebook Messenger by following the link in the description. Thank you for watching.